بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ربي زدني علما ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. The topic that we are going to be doing today is called simultaneous linear equations. We are going to be studying two methods, one of them being method of elimination and the other being method of substitution. The first method that we are going to be covering is called elimination. Now on the left hand side of the screen you have the questions. We are first starting with question number 1a. So you have x plus y is equals to 16, which is equation 1. And then you have x minus y is equals to 0, which is your equation 2. Now if I were to tell someone what is minus 1 plus 1, they would say 0. Alright, if I were to tell someone what is plus 1 by minus 1 by, their answer would again be 0. So if you have just written x or if you have just written y, it means that it is 1x or 1y. Alright, so moving on, let me just zoom it in a bit. This is, if there is no sign, this means that the sign is of plus. So plus x is 2x, plus 2x. Plus y and minus y. So that this is same like saying plus 1 minus 1, which is 0. So plus y minus y, both y's would be eliminated. That's why this method is called elimination. So 2x would be equal to 16 plus 0 is 16. X is equal to 16 divided by 2, which is 8. Now since you have found out the value of x, plug in the value of x either in equation 1 or equation 2. It depends on you. Both will give you the same answer. We are plugging in the value of x to find the value of y. So let's use equation 1. X plus y is equal to 16. So instead of x, write 8 plus y is equal to 16. Y is equal to 16 minus 8. And y is equal to 8. That's how you're going to solve question 1 part A. So now we will be solving question 1 part E. I've written that on the question as well. So now in this question, you might have observed that you cannot eliminate anything. Alright? And in an elimination method, you do need to eliminate. So what we are going to do,
multiply the equation.
Exactly. We are going to multiply equation with the minus sign. You can either multiply equation 1 or equation 2. Right now, let's do it with equation 2. Do note, both will give you the same answers. The answers won't change. So you write down minus sign. You put a bracket. X plus y is equals to 3. And you close the bracket. So this becomes 3x plus y is equals to 5. And the equation you multiplied with the minus sign, it will become minus x minus y is equals to minus 3. So now plus y minus y gets cancelled out. 3x minus x is 2x and 5 minus 3 is also 2. X is equals to 2 divided by 2. X is equals to 1. And hence you're done.
1 minute here. So 2x equals to 0.
2 divided by
2. Oh, wait, that's 5.
Yeah, 5
that's
minus
five.
3 is.
Oh.
Yeah. For some reason, when I said 2 divided by 2 is 1, Siri answered as me as well. I guess they are listening.
Yeah, probably.
So now let's use equation 2. X plus y is equals to 3. You already have the value of x, which is 1. 1 plus y is equals to 3. Y is equals to 3 minus 1. And y is also equivalent to 2. And hence you're solved. So this is another type of question that you might have. Now let's move on to the third type of elimination question that you might have. Moving on, now we have another type of question. In this question, students first of all get confused that they can't eliminate anything. So that's not the case. In such questions, you just have to rearrange the equation. So write 3a minus 2b is equals to 5 and rearrange the equation. First down, write a. So this becomes minus 5a. And then write down plus 2b. Plus 2b is equals to 9. Simple. So minus 2b plus 2b gets cancelled out. And then you have 3a minus 5a is minus 2a. Is equals to 5 plus 9 is 14. A is equals to 14 divided by minus 2. So a is equals to minus 7. Now let's solve for b. So let's use equation 2 for b. So 2b minus 5. Instead of a, write down minus 7 is equals to 9. 2b is equals to minus minus is plus. 5 multiplied by 7 is 35 is equals to 9. 2b is equals to 9 minus 35. 9 minus 35, how is 9 minus 35 is minus 26. B is equals to minus 26 divided by 2. So b is equals to minus 13, and hence you're solved. So now we have a very different type of question. In this question, we just cannot eliminate at all, because in the previous questions you had seen or had observed that either the value of or values of x were same or y were same. But in this case, how you're going to eliminate? So the way to eliminate is that, first of all, you must decide either to eliminate x or y. Now I want to eliminate y because they have a sign, opposite sign. So that makes a half of the work already done for me. All right. So what I will do, that this upper equation, equation 1 basically,
multiplied by 2.
Exactly. I will multiply it by 2. Why? Because if I multiply it by 2, this 2y would become 4y. So I can easily eliminate. So first of all, multiply it with 2. And then the lower, so this would become 14x minus 4y is equals to 17. And now I'll just eliminate it. 3x plus 4y is equals to, not 17, my bad, it's not 17, because we have multiplied it with 2 as well. So 17 multiplied by 2 is 34, but let me cross check it again. 17 multiplied by 2, yeah, 34. So this is 34. And 3x plus 4y is equals to 17. So you can easily eliminate, all right? So these were the different types of elimination questions. I hope I have answered all your questions and queries. Hoping to see you guys in the next class. Assalamu alaikum and take care.